The 33-year-old had dreams of becoming a pastor, but little did she know that dream would never come true. She was allegedly murdered by her lover here at Paulinium Pastoral College.
She was allegedly stabbed 9 times and her throat was cut open. According to members of the city police who were at the scene, the boyfriend called his friends and relatives confessing to the gruesome killing before turning himself over to the police. Saturday's incidents bring the number of women reported to have been killed by their boyfriends to 9 this year only. President Ifikepunye Pohamba was quoted recently saying that the Ministry of Justice has been directed to introduce legislation aimed at imposing longer prison sentences to persons convicted of gender-based violence offences. All eyes are on the authorities as the nation is in desperate need of a solution. Stephen Kashekele reporting for the News on One.